I happen to be a SillyPseudonym. Sure. Let's have fun with Vortex. What's wrong with a good old Vortex build? Sure. New Architect Mines. It's a classic for a reason. Don't know if I want these, though. These are more interesting. Rate of fire up. Bigger blast rate sounds good, though we do want the mines. Magnitude loaded mines. Faster building. Bigger mines. Self-destruct has its uses. High explosive. Do you want the burst fire? Do you want the rupture? Do you want the candescence? Do you want to get down to charge shot? Well, hello, hello, hello. I'll take the orbs of discord. They are useful. Take the overseer. Retribution is questionable. Take the rupture. There's mine specialist. There's charge shot. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Take a double tap and a terminate and a charged mine. All the better. Take a candescence. Don't want the polar inversion this time, though it is tempting. We don't have essence sap, but we probably do want it. Still, getting down to conversion would be helpful. Do I want corrosion? I think I just want the hull. Let's get some hull. I do kind of want burnet reactors. Kind of want deadly weight. Kind of want mastery. I want conversion. Let's get the mastery. Already go wrong with mastery. Take the stabilization. Do want the essence sap, but I think I take the double tap for the higher rate of fire. I can speak one day, eventually, maybe. Power reserves we're not going to get much utility from. Could take the purge with rupture, look for deflagration. Sure. Say no more. Let's skip the brown reactors for now. More hull's good, so is more burn. I want shielded constructs. It'll be a while before I can get Apex, but the extra mine effect is pretty fun. Sure. Don't mind me. No, literally, don't mind me. Even bigger mines, but much slower to build. They just need you to be over here if you don't mind. That's not good. That's also not good. But not in the same way. Hmm. Okay. Link sounds very useful to me. Okay, there we go. Burn it all, burn it all, burn it all. This extra agility is still causing me to overcompensate sometimes, or otherwise miss my mark. Tight snipe. A little extra weapon damage. That was painful. Just need a little convincing. Absorption sounds useful. Blitz is good. Burn eye reactors. I have mixed feelings about. Good for the faster construction, which we definitely might want, but also means our mines don't charge up as much before they explode, which can weaken them against certain enemies. No. To be there. Don't want to be here either, but don't want to be there even more. Conversion, I guess, is just a little bit more hull to work with. So good, but at least it dies quickly. Fine, we'll take the essence sap. Get some healing going. armor's nice. Ions, not so much. Take a little more damage from Blitz. Not going to be a lot more damage, but it's a little bit. Oops, hello. I could get through there before you arrived. My error. So decent. Still need to be careful though. Some experience, but that's fine. That's fine. Rancor slows us down a bit, but it is more damage and plating and all the other good stuff. Excellent. Not so excellent. Just let my mines recharge a bit, and then we move on. I was worried that shield would protect that celestial, but thankfully, it died first. I don't know if warp strikes will be all that useful. We get more hull, slows us down even more though. It's tolerable. A little pushy, just a little. not so happy to see you, but we'll take what we can get. As long as we stay away from the beam weapons and all the other weapons, racer weapons, just weapons in general. That was a little nasty. All right. We'll take it. I was wondering where the other way was. Just taking its time to get here. Definitely an interesting build, I'll give you that much. Sure. Why not? Get some retaliation here. Stick around there. Alright, that's better. Maybe, sort of, kind of. Okay. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. 300. Not too bad, not too bad. I was expecting something worse. Like you, for example. Like you, Juggernaut. Make it a little bit more hull, a little bit more armor duration. Get that done. Don't like you, new. Oh, no, don't let me here. Comment, that was not. Not gonna lie, that was not kind. That mine did not explode very well, did it? Do need to work on that. Okay, good, good, good. Not so good, good, but tolerably bad. Gets our mobility back up a little bit. I don't want to be here. No, but I like being over here. $2 million. Onwards and upwards and all that. Not too shabby for a good old Vortex mine build. Not over there. Over here now. And goodbye frame rate. Some more. Force armor, I guess, is fine. Stop half a few more mines, that is nice. Nope, that's a lot of fire. Too much fire in one area. Don't think the fire safety inspector has approved this place. I liked it better when the enemies weren't moving at near light speed. Not a very large convoy, but I'll take what help I can get. That was quite explosive. Do I want grandeur? Maybe just placement's good enough. Now, that was not good. Not good at all. Jonah, you're getting a little aggressive, don't you think? Mm-hmm. Not ideal, not ideal. Take a moment, breathe, build some mines. That's way 400. That is a very high level. Was not expecting to meet that number. But that's fine. Need you to stop chasing me long enough for one of my mines to build up a little bit of a larger vortex. That's all. Apotheosis might have been the better move there, but it's also a lot of health I have to give up. Good sight. Breathing. See what's going on, but I'm sure that's not important either. Too late. Okay. Well, that is, that's a pretty decent score, I'd say. Good old mind specialist vortex nonsense. Mine. Not too bad. Almost got to... Number one. Not bad at all. Thank you for the temp comment. That went much further than I thought it would, but I'm not going to complain. Instead, I shall thank you all for stopping by.